Hello Ron, this video is about your adapter. Look, the first adapter Leica R to Nikon with programmable chip for your Leica Summicron 19mm aperture range 2.0 to 16. Look, now I show how to install to camera and reinstall. Combine this red dot and middle contact on the adapter with white dot on the camera. Very carefully push and counterclockwise to click. Look, I pre-programmed focal length as 19mm and aperture 2 from 16. Chip is very fragile, be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. And the second adapter from for your Leica R 50mm aperture 2.0 to 16. Look, also combine red dot and middle contact on the adapter with white dot on the camera, little push counterclockwise. Look, pre-programmed chip aperture 2.16 and the focal length at 15mm. Now I package your adapters and send them to you. Thank you for your attention.